Another one.
Yeah!
people. How marvellous!
Yes. Gallopolis is the kingdom of the desert knights, isn't it? And of the... I think we've arrived in town...
Well, you go play with ponies if you want.
Oh, let Mr. Moody No Fun go off on his own if he wants. There's...
Word is his bond, his kingdom his master. He serves the weak untiringly, challenges the strong unflinchingly, ha, and never retreats.
Yes. You are a man now, Faris. and to...
Fear not, beloved father. I shall disappoint neither you nor they. Your names. Surely he speaks of the rainbow. I believe I can assist you, Fred. You seek is a... However, he might be persuaded to part... But the palace walls have so many unwelcome ears. Then it is agreed. I will meet you at the end...
else wants some?
Wonderful.
Yeah.
you I was tough.
Easy.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's time for the act you've all been waiting for. The Wandering Wonder, who amazes audiences wherever he goes. Prepare yourselves for an experience like no other. Prepare yourselves for the Great Sylvander!
Gentlemen, please! There is no need to be afraid! The Great Sylvander will never endanger his adoring audience.
After all, darlings,
you are the ones who make this show so special! I love you all! Thank you! Thank you!
Quickly, we must talk while the people are distracted. And please, not a word of this to anyone. Now, as you may be aware, the Sun National is the most important event of the year here in Gallopolis. And tomorrow, I am due to make my debut in the race to end all races. However, there is a problem. One teeny tiny terrible problem. I cannot ride. In fact, I have barely so much as sat in a saddle.
Yeah?
I have so far been able to hide this unfortunate fact. And yet I have no choice for a prince of God.
So you see, your coming here was fated.
You're double? How's that?
Ah, the fates have provided that also for you.
Oh, please, please.
You are the most pathetic excuse for a prince.
Is that so? Then I assume that your need of the rainbow is not so great after all.
Wow. Talk about shameless.
Call me what you will, it changes nothing.
You will do as the fates wish and take my place in the race? Yes? Ah, I knew you would see sense in the end! Thank you. I will talk to my father about the rainbow as soon as the race is...
I took the liberty of arranging rooms for you at the inn. You will find the stable entrance in the western part.
Thank you.
Hello, Gallopolitans! This...
Hooray! All hail, Prince Varys!
It must be wonderful to be so popular, darling. But of course, you are used to it. The name's Silvano, by the way. But don't think I'll be going easy on you just because you're royal.
You are most... Now quickly, my public away! Fear not, my friend. I have not forgotten my promise. Raise the fate. Thank you. You have spared me great...
All hail, Prince Varys, pride of the desert. Wait, don't tell me you were... Surely you didn't let your understudy take the stage for the command performance. Oh, this is too good.
Wait. But you do not understand the pressure I am under. A prince of Gallopolis who could not ride a horse is a disgrace to the kingdom. I did what was necessary for the sake of...
And there was silly old Sil...
Silence! I am the prince of this kingdom, and I will not have a traveling jester lecture me on chivalry.
A thousand pardons, your highness.
Thank you. The Sultan wishes to see you, Your Highness.
Very good.
My promise still stands. Come to the throne room in a little while. We will see what can be done about this branchure.
So nice to see a royal with the common touch.
All I have ever desired is to fulfill my duties as a prince. Father, if I may.
Gladly, my son.
Thank you, Father.
Your Majesty, the beast has returned! The Slayer of the Sands is back! We will stand for this no longer!
But wait! My boy! The fates are speaking!
What? But...
Truly, it is the most, eh? This is your moment, Farid!
But... I... Thousand pardons, the rainbow. Oh,
just breathe, Faris.
Like a true?
No! No, such a thing is... Oh, it is not my fault. I did not wish to disappoint my parents or my people, so I found ways of... But the more I fulfill them, the... Don't you see? If you refuse to help me... Oh, thank you. Ten, we must make preparations to the...
Pathetic excuse for a prince. Goodness knows what'll become of Gallopolis with him in charge.
Oh, we mustn't be so hard on him, Veronica.
I mean no disrespect, Your Highness, but...
Fear not, trust... Ah! Impeccable timing as always. Now, the beast's lair is said to be located deep within the... We march immediately...
For Gallopolis.
Yeah! Yeah!
Room for a little one? Oh, I'd hate to miss a good beast hunt.
Huh?
Hop!
There's no such thing as a good beast hunt, friend. If I were you, I'd run along back to the circus.
Well, aren't you just a lovely, patronizing little dear? At least one of you has some sense. Lead on, darling!
Ow!
We'll be right back.
goodness.
Oh, yeah.
We'll be right back.
is too much, too much. Let us spend the night here. The monster will have to wait. As you can see, I have decided to set up...
That's right. You get your beauty sleep, Princey dear. Come on, you. Let's have a sit down and a nice chat, shall we? So, two boys and two girls out on a lovely adventure together, huh? How romantic! But what kind of adventure, I wonder?
To be perfectly honest, but for the moment, we're trying to get to Yggdrasil. It's all to do with a horrible being called the Dark One.
All right, Big Mouth, that's enough!
My. So there's... And you four heroes are on a...
What about you, Silva?
Oh, you don't want to hear my boring old stories. We...
Well, aren't we full of...
Ah! The Slayer of the Sands was last seen here.
The cowardly creature is nowhere to...
Madam Principal, oh dear, looks like poor old Ferris has been struck down with... Come on, gang, this...
will teach you to be so grumpy. Now, hold nice and still while I tie you up.
You saw me, man, did you not?
Yes, you...
You have my thanks, friend. I still have not forgotten what I promised.
Really, Principal? That's how you're gonna play it? And what do you think they'll be expecting of you next, huh?
You speak as though I have a choice!
I'm not suggesting anything.
Galop!
This feels all kinds of wrong.
Oh, I think the poor boy knows that. Anyway, I'd better be getting along. I'm sure we'll bump...
easy.
Protect us.
Yes, yes! We have nothing to fear with the prince on our side!
Well, my boy, your people await. Let them see firsthand the fearless desert knight you have become.
Repeat after me now. A knight's word?
A knight's word is his bond, his kingdom, his master.
Huh? Huh? Well, don't stop.
He serves the weak untiringly.
challenges the strong unflinchingly, and never retreats in the face of adversity.
That's more like it. Now, my little princy poo, do you want to be remembered as a miserable coward or a hero who died fighting to the end?
I wish to be remembered as a knight of Gallipolis!
Wonderful. Amazing what you can do when you put your mind to it, huh?
Wait!
I won't always be here to remind you what it means to be a knight, though.
Better not go forgetting again, huh?
Wait! A friend! Where did you become...
Ridiculous, darling. I'm just a silly old jester.
Yes, Father.
Ferris, look at me. It is I who must apologize. And it seems you have learned something too. Sir Hendrik will be happy to take one such as yourself under his wing.
Hendrik?
Ah, but I am it is a royal treasure, of course.
Certainly, certainly.
What? What?
Are you blind, boy? Did you not notice the
Father!
Forgive me. This letter will grant...
Ow! A thousand pardons! It is scant consolation, I am sure, but it allows one to provoke distant foes into combat. You have done our kingdom a great... And as for me, I will be sorry to see... Yeah?
At last! I was beginning to think you had snuck out through the stage door.
Huh?
Ow.
Hey! You again.
Hey!
Yeah! Ta-da!
Oh, don't be coy, darling. I want to come with...
What are you talking about? You...
Believe me, honey, I've seen my fair share of fun and games on my... But I've seen tragedy, too.
You know, my dream has always been to...
But how can I do that if this dark one of yours...
What I'm trying to say, darlings, is that we all want the same thing. So you see, I...
This guy really doesn't take no for an answer, huh?
Guess I'm part of the gang now. Yay!
Well, to get to Yggdrasil, we're going to need the rainbow. And it seems that a traveling merchant has taken it to Gondolia.
Gondolia? But honey, that's a port town. He's probably hopped on a boat and set sail by now.
True.
The fairy? Please.
Well, what's you?
I was thinking, and luckily for you, I happen to have picked up a love.
What? You've got your own...
You'd really be willing to let...
But of course, sweetie. That's what friends are for.
So what are we waiting for? The ocean beckons she...
can have that patched up. Told you I was tough.
You're not gonna like this! Another one bites the dust.
This is Gondolia, huh? I heard there were some big scores to be had here. Rich merchants from all over.
And this is where you're keeping your ship, Sylvander.
Oh, come now, Ronnie. All right, the docks are in the southwest of the...
Thank you.
believe it. This mean...
It's nothing personal. The dog...
Great. So I...
See, is the only choice. I am sorry, but Signor Universo is molto, molto importante event for people of Gondolia.
Signor Universo, you say? Now that sounds like fun. Tell me more, honey. I'm all ears.
Naturalmente, Signor Universo is for men of all ages. The winner, he must be a powerful like the waves, graceful like the breeze, and deep like the sea. La competizione is reason why Gondolia is so filled with the strong and admirable men in this moment.
Love a little pageantry. Come on, darlings, let's go see what it's all about. We can sample some local delicacies to get ourselves in the mood.
I hear they're to da.
Well, who's with me?
Come on, you know you want to.
I'm not that bothered about whatever silly contest they're having.
Seriously? We're not here on holiday, you know. We're supposed to be looking for the rainbow, right?
So sorry, but I'm really rather hungry myself and, well, we can't leave until the con...
I don't believe this. Hey, listen, we're kind of in a hurry here, and we really need to get to the dock. Do you know who's in charge of this contest?
Naturalmente. The person in the charge is Dojo Rotondo. He is in the charge of everything in our town. His villa is in the northeast part of Gondolia. You must speak with him. He is so much a kind man. Molto gentile.
You heard the man. Let's go ask this Doge guy to let us into the docks.
Thank you.
This must be the place. Let's see if he's home.
Uno minuto. I am coming.
Hey. We're looking for the Doge? We need to ask him a favor.
Bene. I am Doge Rotondo. Always. I have nothing to say to you. Niente. Now you must go. Andate via.
What the? So much for Malto. He took one look at you and freaked out, huh?
Has managed to get herself in.
Man, you can't take that kid anywhere.
Give it back, you dirty, rotten thief! It's not like you can use it anyway.
Why no? You are the kid, just like me.
What's going on here?
We were just walking along when he came out of
Hey!
Here, don't let it get swiped so.
But why did you even want my one?
I.
What is it?
It's okay, Placido. My name is Benigno. He is my friend, Placido. He's the only son of the Doge Rotondo. Every day we are playing together. Molto felice. Happy, happy. But then Placido, he loses his voice. I don't understand what happened. So I think, if I have the magic, maybe I can fix Placido's voice. Capisce?
You're forgiven. Now, tell me more about your friend's lost voice.
It's his throat. I might be able to help him if I had some birdsong.
You needed the special, very, very holy water to help.
The river, west of Gondolia. If you follow it up, there is a cave. The Grotta della Font.
I know I steal the wand. And I know this is very bad. But and now you are his only hope. You will help him, see?
Grazie mille, signore! You bring the water from the grotta and make the special nectar. And I will stay to take care of Placido.
Thank you.
Ha! Easy! Want some?
Thank you.
on fire!
Silvando grows even greater.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Just look at this beast. There we are, all done.
While we were away.
Oh, this is just too exciting. I can't wait to see the first contestant. Listen, boys, I want front row seats for this, so let's get organized. Meanwhile, me and the girls will go put a song back into little Placido's throat.
So we get lumbered with the grunt work again, huh? Ah, whatever. Let's just head over to the contest.
Santo cielo! What an handsome pair! I think I have never seen such luscious hairs. Molto splendem. Surely you are entering like...
Listen, Gramps, I know we're easy on... Hey, does that guy look familiar to you?
I had thought to search the town for you while the citizenry were occupied with this idiotic spectacle. But no.
Damn it, it is.
People of Gondolia, listen. And listen well. I, Jasper, Knight of Heliodor and trusted retainer of His Majesty, King Carnelian, come before you to tell you that the very Darkspawn himself is among us. The bedeviled child who brought about the destruction of Dundra.
This is not good.
Come quietly, accursed one.
Oh, man. Damn it! They just keep coming!
Your pathetic...
Yield! You leave my friends alone!
Yeah!
Who are these imp...
Imbeciles, you say? We'll soon see who's the...
So you have friends? Darkspawn. Not for long. Fan out, men!
Psst. This way.
Ah!
doing?
Looks like we're safe for now. We were lucky to get out.
But we didn't all make it out.
Oh, don't worry. That Jasper was talking some nonsense though, huh? I mean, why call the one who's trying to beat the dark...
He isn't really the Darkspawn. I'm ever so sorry, Silvando.
Oh, please. There's no need to apologize, darling. Now, are we gonna stand around here all night, or are we gonna... Let's sneak up to that bridge in the middle of... Be quiet as mice now, and use the buildings for cover. The streets are crawling with soldiers.
Guys.
victory! Guys!
Thank you. goodness.